New at 11, Newport High School's head football coach is facing a number of charges after he was arrested early Friday morning. According to the Campbell County Sheriff's Office, Matthew Schmitz is charged with public intoxication, possession of marijuana, and resisting arrest. The 33-year-old was released from jail about 9 hours after his arrest. He is also the school's athletic director.